My name is Marcela Loaiza. I am from Colombia and a survivor of human trafficking, special and sexual exploitation in Japan. When this happened to me, I was 21 years old. My daughter was 4 years old, three or something, almost four. She was very sick and I struggled with money and I need to pay the bills for the hospital because she was very sick. And the trafficker provided the money for help, supposed to help me with the bills. So I was happy and grateful to get the job, but in less than a week, I was in the streets in Japan for sexual exploitation. I was the perfect target for the traffickers because I was struggled with the money. For those 18 months, I never be the same. I was in slavery because I worked Sunday to Sunday, and it's no word I can describe how horrible I feel when I was in sexual exploitation. It's impossible for me found a word for describe how that changed my life forever. My advice to the youngers is fight for your dreams, look for your dreams, but be careful and make sure what kind of information you put in the social media, because it's the way traffickers now trap to get involved or trap victims. My advice for the parents is try to communicate more, be more involved with your kids and explain them about human trafficking. To definitely be careful and investigate before you get an offer for another country or any type of job.